Appreciate it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, good luck.
Thanks.
Hey, how you doing?
Hello, good. How are you?
Doing good. You doing all right today?
Doing good.
Qualify good?
Better. Yeah. Well, I thought I qualified really good. The field's super tight tonight. I mean, everyone was in the O's just about.
It's
so
loose over there, too.
Yeah, I was fourth at one point and then dropped, I think started, I'm starting 10th tonight. So.
Oh, okay.
But it's going to be a long race. Yeah, it's going to be a long race, so we'll see how it goes. And I'm usually better at racing than I am qualifying.
Good deal. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
for the young man from Denver, North Carolina. So your front row is going to look like this. Kane Brown and Ronnie Bassett Jr. We're going to bring him to green here tonight in Hickory Motor Speedway. For the second annual Jack Ingram 111, presented to you tonight by Heritage Finance Company right here at Hickory Motor Speedway. Folks, we got a lot of stuff going on here at the racetrack.
Thank you. Ingram Memorial. Congratulations, first place for Tyler Matthews.